Beauty day for a ride up in Nanaimo, boys. Taking a woods road up Doumont to Gravity Cavity. Then we'll come down Cripple Creek, Spittin' Chicklets, take a look at those drops, see if I don't chicken out again this time. And then go from there. So I'm on killer climb. Just the beginning, and it's not so bad so far. But I got a feeling I'm probably gonna eat those words. So let's see. Okay, spoke too soon. This is the killer part of the climb. This is Gravity Cavity. Sick. Yeah, that was worth it. That was worth the climb. That's a cool trick. Alright, this is Cripple Creek. I'm just going to roll through it and take a look at Spittin' Chicklets. Have a look at those drops. I chickened out last time, and I'm probably not going to hit them today by myself, but I will take a look. Spittin' Chicklets. That's it there. Yeah, it doesn't look that bad. I just don't like the way that chunk is sticking out. Yeah, not today. All right, let's carry on down and see the other drop. This is the other one. Oh, it's got a fairly big gap. This is nowhere near as big as the other one. Mary Jane. Right behind you there, buds. No, nothing to be sorry about, my friend. Armageddon upper. Monkeys in the mist. Bit of gnar. such a good trail.